Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play System Shock. We last left off. Final floor? I think. Also, one thing I noticed is look at these walls. These are some really cool textures of like pulsating wall shit. I'm trying to think if other games at this era kind of did this much. I'm trying to remember if Doom had anything quite like this. I don't think so. It's really cool. Nice touch. All right. Gotta find Showdan and knock her out. Oh, God. Hello there. He's like trying to jump up at me. Oh, wait. Let's see what's going on here. I'm gonna walk into this room and Showdan's gonna release all these bridges and these repulsors are gonna bring him up, right? Right? Pretty sure that's gonna be the case. We'll find out. Right? Oh, that's a lot of battle bots. That's a lot of battle bots. It's a switch. Pretty sure that switch will open everything. Maybe that switch actually opens everything up. Right now, I'm just running around scouting for cameras or something. Wow, there's a whole big section over here. So, anyway, I'm really excited to announce the XCOM 2 LP, guys, and I'm really happy so far with like the turnout and responses I'm getting for soldier names. That's awesome. For everyone that's looking forward to it and putting a name, I'm really excited for it. It's going to be a really good time. Someone even said in the comments, see, I'm trying to go in as blind as possible. I haven't been looking at much for this game other than the first few trailers, and someone said there's actually a mechanic where you have to, like, if someone dies and you don't complete the mission, if you want to keep their gear, you gotta have someone carry their body off the battlefield, so I'd, like, create some cool heroic moments. Uh-oh. And that'll just be totally freaking sweet. Oh, God, this is gonna be brutal down here, isn't it? I know you're, like, right here. I see you. I saw you from above. Okay. The more I can snipe these dudes unaware, the better. That's my way out. I like that. That's always good. These guys don't give, like, any slag ammo. This is gonna be a problem. These freaking tunnels. Oops. These freaking tunnels are gonna be ridiculous, aren't they? What have we here? Oh. I almost got excited over better map stuff. There we go. So I think we're nearing the end, guys. I think Showdan's within our grasp. Ah! God damn it. Come on, walk towards me. You're not gonna walk towards me? Well then have at ye. God damn it! Low ceilings and instant impact grenades do not mix. Note to self. I'll take the absolute thing anyway. I'm trying to remember where that one was at. If I go I'll challenge him from over here, because he was facing the other way last time. There we go. Just realized, I don't think these guys actually appear on my radar, do they? I haven't been paying enough attention, I guess. Is this better jump jet? No. That's if you somehow hadn't gotten the jump jet yet, probably. Ah, I was told the penetrator is like double damage, but for some reason you can only load 8 of them in the assault rifle at a time. Which doesn't make any kind of sense unless the barrel of the gun is like can support two sizes at once, but then how would it doesn't make sense. But that's all right. I'm a guy who, you know, I'm all right with things not making sense sometimes. Shit. Met me. I'm the one you want. Come on, seriously. Dude, there's gotta be something more down here, seriously? I think I've slaughtered all of them. Let's just do a quick run through. See if we missed anything. Hello. Oh, good God. And they're all blue. Are you serious? This isn't a puzzle. This is madness.
Force door 2 to computer room open.
I like how I've somehow slowly gotten better at solving the bullshit of this game. Even though there's no rhyme or reason to it. Maybe there is a rhyme or reason. I haven't found any. You just keep flipping wires around until it slightly looks better, but then sometimes it, you know, the slightly looks better is actually wrong. I don't know. Another thing I'm really excited, I've almost hit 100 subscribers, which is like a really big deal for me. Because when I started this channel like a few years ago, I never thought I would have more than like 10. So like, I'm super pumped about it. You guys are the best. Oh. So great. Nope. Oh, don't want to go down there. Okay. I think the forest bridge I opened, was that supposed to be somewhere else? Because I don't see anything else in here, I think. Yeah, there's nothing down there. Okay. I think we're good here. Shit. Ugh, fine. Wait a second. Hello. Aha! Okay, maybe there is something more down here. Fucking knew it. You goddamn bastards! Oh. Well, okay then. Fine. What I really like about this floor so far is that they don't seem to be spawning gigantic swarms of enemies on me. Which is super nice of them. Not a whole lot of security on this floor, actually. God! Ninjas! Gah! Fuck! Can't use the infestation. That's a shame. It's something I would really love to use. Get some of the. Oh, that large slag is so godlike. Oh, energy. We're gonna mark this. We might be needing it. What the shit? Oh god, no. Do I need this? An isolinear chipset. What does it look like? Is it a RAM stick? Plugs into circuit board slot. Runs complex program that you don't... You're the hacker, but you don't know what it actually does. Alright, I get the jail cell. I don't get the button that actually just takes me right back out of the jail cell. That doesn't seem very, very secure. I feel like someone would get out of that pretty fast. Oh, you've gotta be you kidding me? Giving me another one of these things for freebs? God damn it, I can't actually carry it. Just like, oh man. So if I'll be back here for energy, I'm sure eventually, so. Maybe I'll grab them then. Because I'm guessing there isn't gonna be, there probably won't be a regen station on this floor, actually. There we go. Nothing's chasing me. But there is cyborg around here? Fine. Okay, I'll deal with you later. Railgun. I'll take the clip. I won't take the gun. Med pack. I don't trust this room. Yeah. Am I trapped? Huh? Really don't trust this room. Let's mark this energy down too, I suppose. I can't help but feel like this bridge that just extended out for me by itself is a trap. Ah! Ah! Okay. Are you gonna let me go? Okay, I can probably just jump that. I can't make it through green and blue. Can't make it through these goddamn colors. God damn it, she kissed me! Oops, damn it. Okay, no, salt the fries. Such soothing music. Man, that is a weird credits. Okay. She kissed me with the live mine every goddamn time. I can't help but like just click on shit. Oh, now it's a slag clip. Are you serious? It seriously determines like what was it, what's in them, like only when you click on them. Well, you could really bait that system, couldn't you? Come on, energy bridge. You were nice last time. Okay, then. Are you sure? Ah! I have to, like, walk off before you'll extend more. Shit. Alright, now we're gonna see what's down here for realsies, where we don't blow up. Super cyborg dudes. Elite cyborgs. I think these are new. I don't remember them. There's another one behind this door. Wait a second. Oh, they're dead now, so I can't get a good look. Are these like the dudes on the cover of the game? I always thought that was Hacker, but apparently it isn't. I think it might be the elite cyborgs. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. The fucking Roombas are all over in here? Are you serious? Damn. I fucking hate those Roombas. See you, Roomba. My God, they're everywhere. Ah! Oh my, okay, that one just appeared. They're spawning in. Unbelievable. That one. We've gotta get the fuck out. Oh my. They're fucking everywhere. Are you kidding me right now? Get the fuck out of here. Give me the fuck. I don't know what's going on. We have a fucking parade. God damn it. This is a little intense. Okay. They don't seem to start to go a little bit further in. I got a logic probe for the puzzle at the end. I'm gonna assume there's like nothing else in these in this fucking place. Ow. Ow! Ah! Okay, I gotta take it slow like I did last time. That's the only way we're gonna get through this. Come on, Roomba. God, I wish I remember where the fucking switch was at. I think the music even ramps up when I get in here. God, they are- oh my- I'm pretty sure they're spawning on top of me! It's like the only explanation here.
Door 3 to computer room open.
Alright, that sounds good. That sounds like exactly what we needed to do. Now we leave. We get the fuck out of here. There's so many deadly fucking Roombas cleaning the floor everywhere. I'm seriously just assuming that there's nothing else in there, because I'm not dealing with that shit. So, force doors, is this the computer room? So it looks like no force doors have been removed from my point of view. Well, maybe this is something else. We'll just keep making the rounds. We'll find out what's going on eventually. What the fuck? What in the sh- Oh, it's a fucking spider bot! I haven't seen one of those in a while. This looks like a job for the egg. Actually, no, the scorpion's better than, like, everything. Spiderbots ain't shit anymore. God, there's fucking no med kits, like, the whole fucking game. Now they give me like 20 of them. When there isn't enemies like constantly spawning. This entire last floor is basically like, did you collect some of the goodies towards the end of the game? Oh, you didn't? Well, okay, that's alright. We'll give you like all the hardware. Like right at the end here in case you didn't pick it up. Okay. I had to, like, make sure they weren't mines first. I was single-clicking for, like, the first time ever. There's something here. What's here, but there's an enemy here. There's something. Probably gonna jump out at me later, to be honest. That's usually how these things work. Hooray! Radiation room! These are my favorite! Here. Okay. Aha, here we go. This looks like progress. It smells like progress. Also, it smells like a really odd shaped room that I don't trust at all. Oh yeah, this shit's gonna go up, and there's gonna be about a billion fucking guys that come out when I hit this switch, isn't there? Oh boy. That's alright, I can deal. Whoop! Come at me! Oh, I have to take them one by one, don't I? That's gonna be this switch, then the next switch. God damn it. Oh, this is the worst. This isn't even that dangerous because they can't really angle on me from where they're at usually when it opens. Unless that changes here. Probably could have got the jump on me, maybe. Got all your Oh, hello, you actually had something in here. Whoa! God, that is disorienting, but oh, so cool. Oh, man, look at this. I have side mirrors now, too. They're not even side mirrors. They're like... Well, like they technically are, but not like side mirrors from a car. Wow. Very cool. I'm gonna turn this off because we don't need it. They're not... I'm pretty sure they're never gonna hit me. Never mind, they might hit me. There we go. They would have hit me for these last couple, actually. Had I not been more prepared. Ugh, jump. God damn it. These little mini challenge rooms are interesting. Oh, please let this be not a wire puzzle. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm already, like, so close to solving it.
Force door one to computer room open.
That sounds great. I wonder how many force doors I need to open. I've almost gone around the entire center room, so there can't be that many more. Ah! No! You almost got me, you Showdan, you god. If my map wasn't telling me there was a dude in there, I might have been more terrified. There's... Okay, what is with this last effing floor? It is like the easiest shit ever, minus Roomba room. Compared to what I've done, there's energy everywhere. First aid kits, freaking everywhere. I mean, I guess you can't really go back at this point, so I guess they kind of had to make it easy, didn't they? In case, like, someone went in here with, like, 2 pegs of health and nothing. I hate having to get rid of this. A level 4 energy shield? Are you kidding me right now? Oh. One very efficient setting of protection. Only 30 and it is like the best? I don't even have to set it? Wow! Wowza! That's only 3 times as much as the freaking lantern. I can like leave this on 24/7, probably. Oh, that is so nice! Yeah, I'll just forgo the lantern, and I'll just leave the energy shield freaking on. Nothing is gonna kill me now. Uh-oh. Big red button scares me. Oh. Guess doesn't scare me that much, I guess. I thought it would scare me more. Oh, God! You fucking ninjas. I swear to God. We've gone all the way around. There is only one place left to go. And that would be... not right here, but I just gotta fill that in. I do believe that would be where this camera is at over here. And it is open now. Excellent. This is the computer room. This is what we've all been waiting for. Is this Showdown? Look at that! You know what this reminds me of? Reminds me of goddamn Pinbot. We gotta shut down Pinbot. Shoutouts to anyone who knows what I'm talking about when I say Pinbot. That NES game is freaking great. More energy. That is the 4th goddamn energy station. This... and they're all in close proximity. I mean, they're all within, like, walking distance of each other. Like... who needs this much energy? Circuit board slot. Circuit board slot. Is this where I put the very complex program?
Program security breaker installed.
Apparently. Thanks, complex program. Can we just like blow this to fucking hell? Apparently not. I can't use normal screens. I definitely need to like data jack into something, but there doesn't seem to be anything. Maybe the big old wall, like red, green, blue walls are gone now. They're still there. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. I thought... Flarg. Jumping in this game is a little wonky. Ah. A forced door. Well, I've installed some kind of super program. I mean, she's gotta hate that. I'm installing my bits into her processor. I'm getting my bits all up in her. She hates it. Maybe this is time for emails again. Let's see. This would be Rebecca's... I can't remember which ones are newest anymore. They actually kind of don't label them very well anymore. Or at least still from like newest to oldest kind of thing.
Oh,
that's like the very, like,
oldest
one.
My name is Rebecca Lansing, and I'm a counter-terrorism consultant. 2-4601.
Okay, I think more scrambler is working. It'll take Showdown a while before he cuts us off. Listen, when you reach the center of the bridge, look for the primary cyberjack. You can't take...
I'm not really sure how much of that last message got through, but here's more info on the bridge. The place is a spokes-on-the-wheel layout.
Okay, so theoretically, I should be able to get into the middle now, is what he's saying, because I hit the controls. Oh, ha ha ha! Oh wow, shit got goofy in here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these are the dudes from the, cover of the game. Oh, double large slag? You are too kind. Just because I got a billion of them. Oh, now I probably have enough large slag to, like, finish the game, though. Also, fuck radiation. God damn. Yeah, these are definitely the dudes from the cover. Oh, that's kind of cool. Although I thought Hacker was the guy from the cover. I guess we'll call this up just in case they send a lot of dudes at me at the end here. This trait looks like Shodan's super processor. That's a data jack. Shodan! Oh my god, are you guys ready for the big final conclusion battle? The battle of the ages, first of all. For some reason, I feel like that should work, but it doesn't. Oh, let's get all up in her. Oh, I like that. What's going on? Wait, no, I think there's another path back there. No, don't make me fight. Oh, God. Die, scary face. Man, straight fuck those goddamn drill guys that you need to use the drill on? God, that is so stupid. I don't know how you're supposed to deal with that. We're getting out of here. Turbo? I don't even fucking remember that software from any point in the game. We're just getting the fuck out of there. How am I supposed to, like, win this? Oh, this is gonna be a brutal fucking battle at the end, isn't it? Oh, they actually give me unlimited time for this, so even if you fucked up, like, really early on, this would still be, like, very doable. Oh, they're giving me, like, all the health ups. This has gotta be, like, Showdown layer, isn't it? Oh, I think it can actually save in here. That'd be very nice. Am I just keep spinning? Just keep spinning round and round? Oh! What the fuck?! Keep shooting the giant... my control's, like, all over the place. It is really hard for me to, like, get on track. Oh, God, Showdown face is appearing. Is this bad? Did Showdown... I guess Showdown won. Unless that means I win. In which case, yay me. Well, then. Let's try that again. Scary Showdown face kind of got the best of me there. Not this time. This time I'm ready. except for the fact I still have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Oh, son of a- I don't even remember that- why? No! Can we go back? Fuck. Can we please get out of this room? Okay. No, let me go in there. God damn it. Wait, no, this is good. I'll get some health. Showdown doesn't even really seem to hurt me. She just slowly, like, scrambles my brain, I guess. It's the only way I can fucking describe it. Although, it sounds like she'd be pretty good at that. Okay, when we get close to this thing. Okay. Cannot save in cybers. God damn it. Fuck. I think I lost again. Did I lose again? God damn it. What am I supposed to do? She scrambles my brain. Is there like a pulsar level something that I'm supposed to pick up here? I can't imagine it. Oh, fuck me. I'm pretty sure I don't do the cyber. Like, there's definitely like some kind of wacky techniques for cyberspace that I just don't do. And I'm really shit at cyberspace. I make no excuses for my cyberspacing. But I'm just really bad at it. Which is gonna cause problems for the final... for the final showdown of it being, like, fucking BattleBots every time. Okay. Okay. I am rapid-firing so fucking fast. Die core.
It's over! Yeah, Robot Man, I wouldn't take it either. Tetracorp.
Well, guys, that was quite an ending. Goddamn. I guess old habits die hard, and we just hack into Tetracorp after this, and it all repeats next time against Bodan, or something like that. That's just what I assume. No, that was really... first of all, I just love that music. Freaking sweet. But, yeah, I guess that's it. I guess I just didn't go, like, fucking ham enough on my mouse. You guys could probably hear me clicking furious that last time. I guess I just gotta really go to town to beat Showdown. So... yeah, that does it for System Shock. I like the score at the end. I don't know what any of it meant, like difficulty index, any of that shit. But, boom. Clearly a high score I got. No one's beaten that. So, thank you guys so much for watching. This was a really fun game. Really unique one for its time. Did so many cool things. And that's what this company is known for. So, really fun. I'm glad you guys watched it to the end, and thank you so much. We'll see y'all next time.